Flattening a markup makes it a part of the document content, removing all editing ability to that particular markup or set of markups. To flatten individual markups, you can right-click on one and select Flatten. To flatten the whole document, go to Document, Flatten. The Flatten Markups dialog box appears. Under the Files panel section, the file you were working on appears automatically. If you want to add additional files to flatten, you can do that using the Add button and choosing to add files, folders, or even sets. If you need to remove any of these files, select the file and click Remove. You also have options to save or load file groups at the right. From the Pages drop-down menu at the right of the file's name, you can select the page or range of pages you want to flatten. The Flatten Markups Types list lets you determine which markups you want to flatten with this action. Most markups, with the exception of some more interactive ones like flags or notes, are selected by default. Check or uncheck markup types as you need. You can then choose which markups to flatten, whether it is all of the checked markups, excluding any filtered markups from the markups list, or only the markups that were selected before opening that flatten menu. Allow markup recovery is checked by default, allowing anyone with this document to unflatten previously flattened markups. You can also choose to send flattened markups to their own layer, which you can name and set options for in the field to the right. You also have the option to show properties of the markup as they existed before flattening, when you hover over the flattened markup. Flatten Capture Media as Attachment generates a summary report featuring any capture media embedded in your markups. You can set the title or even attach a copy of the original file by selecting Attach Media as Linked Files in the Options menu. Once you have your preferred settings enabled, click on Flatten. If markup recovery is allowed, you can unflatten those markups by going to Document, Unflatten.